So it's morning, and Rachel's still asleep. And we found this truck stop outside of a Love station. It's really pretty coming up. It's the sunrise. And I've had about 3 hours of sleep, but you can see how many cars are in the traffic. And I'm going to get moving, because we got to get the Zion. I might take a nap later. So we're having a debate whether I'm a good driver when I've had 3 hours of sleep. And Rachel is getting up because she'd rather sleep in the front of the car than to think it's safe to sleep in the back, which is probably quite true.
Safety first, friend. Safety first.
This is Utah, 363 miles to Vegas. Disappointed that while it was open, there's no showers and no running water for the season, so we're rolling on. Pretty sure those. Okay, maybe they're. I think they're zebras.
No, the doors will say around the back.
All right, they're zebra donkeys.
They're not zebras.
But they got stripes on their legs.
It doesn't mean they're zebras. Woo!
You make me want to walk like a camel.
Yeah.